my God. That was the worst birthday party I've ever had.
What was so bad about it? All your family and friends were there and they sure loved you, didn't they?
They kept nagging me about how I wasn't getting any younger and it was high time I thought about getting married and settling down.
Maybe it's their way of showing how much they care. They gave you nice gifts, didn't they? I thought the lingerie was really great.
Not when it's from my father.